getting ready to go over here and do a fit tip with the bow. Got a Verdix. You guys are gonna be amazed when I show you what I got going on. I shoot all of Matt's bows. I got them all, I shoot them all, I love them all, but I really like this Verdix. This is a good bow for me shooting fingers. You know, I got a short draw length and I got short arms, and this bow gets the job done. I guarantee it. We'll show you. Well, we really keep it real, and we hunt like the predators that we are. And somewhere in one of our, I had to crawl in a swamp, in a cedar swamp. I don't know what video it was, but I had to crawl a little ways and I had to shoot down on my knee. And that's something that you know, that we highly recommend that you practice in whatever you think the situation is gonna be for you. If you can imagine, in the area where you're hunting, you need to just, as you're walking around your property, wherever you're hunting, think about, well, what if I see a deer right there? What if he's over there? And, you know, think long, think wrong. If you have to sit there for 5 minutes trying to figure out if you can take that shot or not, that deer will probably be gone and you might not ever get the shot at that deer again. Well, we're doing a series right now by request. Man, we get a lot of requests for this stuff. So we're gonna do it. It's a series that we're doing. Hopefully you're gonna enjoy this stuff. It's aggressive, instinctive shooting. You can see right here, this is important for me to point out. This is a feather that's been shot through recurves and everything else. This is all ratty, tore up. That stuff don't matter when you're using the equipment that we use, the Matthews bow, we can still pull it off. Oh, you want me to shoot between the trees? You have to get down here and do that. Try and get in that bale. That is a dead deer right there. From this tree and that tree, hopefully you can see what I had to see. I only have that much room between those two trees. I mean, I couldn't shoot the center of the bale or I'd hit this tree. No! No! Oh!